Advanced biological weaponry. Basically, if they deliver payloads via sexual intercourse and mind control and track the available distributed illnesses, they constructively set killers and manipulate all sorts of evidence and details around their cases. So there's like massive potential in this. So the military has strategized ways to kill people, potentially massively. Really, yeah. Massively.